goes in the atmosphere, charting the stratosphere. Yeah. I prayed for you and kept you near in hopes you'd chase away my fears. I'm on my own, you made it so. Pointing, blaming you, you did not know. Oh. I thought you were the one for me. That's why I give you everything. How'd you cross by the stormy seas? Oh, you meant the world to me.
Question is yes, I am okay. I was sorting something out, so I didn't get fully round to do it. Why is my there? Hello? But yeah, I am doing just fine. Where's Daniel? He usually invited me to party by now. Fine, I'll swap one with him. Yes. Okay. All right. Well, that has answered that question. He's not even going to be on. The day I'm on, he's not even bloody on. Okay, right. Let's quickly do this. Oh, sorry. Yes, you do need a separate ticket. I wasn't even reading that. Yeah, look at this bus. We're going to be using that, I think, maybe. I don't know yet. Uh, yeah, it's up to you. Because the thing... Oh, wait. I just realised you're older. Your ticket's going to be bloody expensive. I'm going to check. Your single is £5 each way. Right. Because as you're an adult, it is £5 each way. Shut up, Michael. You work when I don't want you to work. What? So yeah, it's like £5 each way. So you're probably better maybe getting a day ticket, which is £6.50, if you are going to do the open top. Because, you know, yeah, it's not £2. The £2 fare is, I can get £2 fare and that's about it. No. Me, my no. Disabled passes don't work. There's a lot of things that don't work on that bus. Like this, you can't, if you're disabled, well, disabled or old or something, you got like a bus pass. You're not. Yeah, but you can't go on the open topper. You have to get a Clapton Breeze ticket to go on it. So you have to get either a day ticket, which is £6.50, right, or a single, which is £5. So if you basically want to go there and back, it's gonna be £10. But or you can get a day ticket for £6.50, so it worked out a bit cheaper. They're doing it for the, you know, the dough. That's it. They're doing it for the money. That's it. They're just doing it for the money. Yeah. I know, it's stupid. Yeah.
I have a 53-foot driver.
Okay, what do you want to get for it?
What do I want? Can you tell me a little bit more about the load?
Yes, just a regular
ticket
to drive material.
Why is it not working?
That is brand new.
Oh, it's brand new.
You think by any chance I could buy it?
No. For museum. If I took it, would you say?
Well, see, there are a couple of gaps in security in your program. Don't touch it. Hey, don't touch it. Off. All security, I'm afraid. Don't touch it anymore.
I want a little piece of it.
You don't get any. 1070.
I'm going to take it.
No, you're not.
Please.
You cannot have it.
Please.
Let's try and do this again. But yeah, it won't work. Oh, this is actually long. No. There we go. Well, that's my bucket sitting there. Well, how's it? It's even better, actually. Let's have it the real world in London. Dark. Thank you. please. The 66. I swear he's got has done something with that bus. I don't want to do with the YouTube studio. There's the renown. That's the bus I've been driving. This will be easier. Arkyla actually has their own one? Wait, what? Ooh, I might need to check that. Yeah, it's Arkyla. Oh, and Lincolnshire. I know that, I've got that one. But the Arkyla. Oh, I need to check half of these out. Half of these look too long. Cut that over. Do that. Wait. Which takes me. Okay. I has the E though. Done it in. Put like a thing for it. Oh, is it by actual Master Switch? Oh, so I don't think it's out yet then. Yeah. Is it out? I don't know. Wait. That's his unlapse. Hold on. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Oh, it's working in progress. Still. Oh, that's a shame. Oh, I'm very quiet. Am I so quiet? There are much better buses than this one. Mm. Right, what other pack should I go check out or try to check out? That's the Arkyla. That's that one. I really want the Arkyla, but I can't because it's running beta. What was the other one? That. STOW. I think it's still maybe working in progress. I'm not too sure. Update. Yeah, I think it's still in progress. I'm guessing that it's still in progress. Okay. If it is, what other people's done it? They must have somehow got beta for it. Okay, that's a shame. Yeah, oh. Wish it was out. Actually, there's something I wanted to do. I saw it on a video. Where is it?
Hey, no.
If you're a Twitch streaming host to get professional sounding audio like this, these are the filters you should add in OBS. So in OBS, you want to find your microphone, press these dots and then open filters. Then you want to add in a noise suppressor, three brand equalizer, compressor, limiter, and gain. Specifically in this order because every filter affects the one that came before it. So for noise suppression, you'll want to choose NVIDIA Noise Removal. And if you don't have this installed, you'll want to go to NVIDIA's website and then download NVIDIA Audio Effects. Otherwise, just choose RNN Noise if these are the only options you have. The three band equalizer I like to add in a couple of decibels. If you're a Twitch streaming host to get professional sounding audio like this, these are the filters you should add in OBS. So in OBS, you want to find your microphone, press these dots and then open filters. Then you want to add in...
Right. Noises. Three.
Suppressor, three brand, equalizer, compressor, limiter, and gain. Specifically in this order because every filter affects the one that came before it. So for noise suppression, you'll want to choose NVIDIA Noise Removal. And if you don't have this installed, you'll want to go to NVIDIA's website. NVIDIA Noise Removal, and if you don't have this installed, you want to go.
Hey, you. Oh, audio.
To NVIDIA's website and download NVIDIA Audio Effects. Otherwise, you.
What one?
Just choose RNN Noise if these.
You know, it's saying it's crashing. I don't know.
The options you have, the three band equalizer I like to add in a couple of decibels. Mids take away one and then low adding a couple of decibels as well. That's it. It's next up for this. I like to have my ratio of 40. Decibels attack for 1 millisecond, release at 25 milliseconds, and then input gain. You change constantly, your voice hits around minus 12 on these decibels. So for me, that's going to be around
testing. There you go. Oh, shit, that's a bit too high. How about that? Oh, that's. Yeah.
More professional sounding like this instead. Your Twitch, your content is too quiet. Most components are around. When you allow your content, if you're a Twitch newbie who wants to get professional sounding audio like this, for next limiter, I like to set at around
12. Did I scare you? hot if I scared you.
Like this, just a bit more professional sounding, like to set at around minus 12 decibels, and obviously that's going to be a little bit low for an output, so for gain, you then want to add in 6 or 7 decibels on top of that, so that your actual output hits around minus 5. Once you've set it, you know, your audio should go from sounding like this to something more professional.
So it should basically, like basically now supposed to be like this, but... No. No, okay. This one is output gain. So I now need that a bit more higher. So it should be something like that, maybe. And gain should be there. Perfect. Aha! How do I sound now? Professional or a loser? I'm gonna find out myself. I'm gonna pause my music. Testing. Oh, wow, okay. Shit. Let's look at me, I'm professional. They say. Yeah, I'm happy with that, that's fine. Look at all your comments. Look at all your comments. Loser. I'm only joking. Love you, really. That's why I'm... So... This is a wonderful bus. Well, I wasn't planning. I'm going to use this bus as it's here. I don't know who logged on. Is it neutral? Yeah. Actually, should we play a bit of London? No, London's laggy. Oh, shut up. Okay, I'm gonna drive around for a bit. There we go. Oh, I see, like, there's a known one. Oh, I would like to do that. Actually, I'm gonna do something different. I'm not doing rail replacement, I'm actually gonna do some other routes for change. How long is the how long is you know, the X20.
Just, you can play. Chance, I'm up between 100 and 150. Wendy, Austin, Bowser, Reeds.
Yeah, did you even count?
I clicked the wrong one. One way? Or together? Oof. It's lucky that's not in a bloody imagine that in, you know, in one of our darts or something when in 5 or 200. It must not being funny. For 1 hour and 45 minutes, it must have a breath. They should basically have a brand new bus from that route. Something which won't rattle to death. Just, oh, imagine a trident on that route. I'm just thinking about that now, a trident. That would, God, this bus is a bit low to the ground, isn't it? God, I'm gonna take half of the paintwork off. I'm gonna do a nice, I'm not going to change time, I'm not going to do it. It's about 3 o'clock. Ooh. What a trident. Well, sorry for you. Oh, hey. And now I know what bus I can catch if I need to go to Stansted Airport. Well, I am, my blinds have gone funny. Okay, well, I'm going to be driving the Route 9. Oh, my whole, oh, my bus has all gone funny now. Look. Oh. And my ticket machine's not even working. Okay, we're not using this one. Well, I'm going to try and find the green one again. I know why that's doing that. Okay. It's due. I'm gonna say it like this because it can actually, you know, run a bit more. What was that buzzing? Oh, what happened to my Omzy? Oh, that's not good. I'm gonna reload Omzy. It's decided to have a little bit of a meltdown. No, what? When? Why? How? What? Ah. Nice, thank you. I am not joking though, that will be a tang and a half. Quick, we've got more music. Yeah, I've just seen that. Because don't forget, you know, you send a message and it comes through way quicker than it would do on there. Hurry up, load.
Okay, now I check behind me before I join.
I'm not responding to you, just do the test.
Okay, how are you anyway? You good?
You've already asked me that, imbecile. I'm not having any discussion with you.
Okay. Can you ignore that one?
Can you just put it in reverse and get the hell out of here?
This takes so long.
Sorry, I didn't see that. Come on. last 5 blocks.
I'm sure the bet is broken again. Ooh! I don't think it is. Oh, hell yeah. Here we go. There we go. There we go. We're doing a 9, by the way. Never done a Route 9, so. I'm at the village, so. Oh, the village is there, okay. Alright. Let everyone know that I'm here. Grab some lighting on this bus. Chucking. Wait. Gear. And off we pop. Okay, night. I don't know why they're parked right there. Oh wait, you just dump them anywhere. Passengers, mate. Give me a bit more passengers. man. Go. Have the bus gone yet? There's now just no driver. It's fine. We are due out at 31, so I'm gonna put it down to 28. That bus might have gone by then, hopefully. On the 9, and where are we going? I'm going to. Where are we going? Oh, I don't even know where we're going. Better check my duty card. And that is 209 on the old destination. Do you have tickets selling on? Yes, I do. Go for you. Got single. She looked ugly. I can't see. Ah, that's no. That's good. Even better. Thank you. I'll come down here on the night. Accidentally overshot it. That's fine. Oh wait, it did it. Oh great. I'm going to have to battle with that now, aren't I? Soon. As in Woolworths. Anyway, well, we're not playing Aussie. Okay. I don't know.
Yeah.
Let's see if he's on. I'm gonna reload Umzi, but I'll probably just maybe do a different route. No, it's probably letting Umzi who's doing it.
Through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. rose till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays.
Hello, guys. Okay, we're back. Why did you come up wrong here? I can't drive you. Here. Actually, I'm going to go for a master bus. A Gemini 3. I've not actually done this for a while. I've been just using all the default. No.
Can we get a switch for $7? Let's find out.
Yeah, it's gonna be some sort of a shitty Chinese knockoff. Everything's gonna be too many Chinese knockoff.
By glitching out your hotbar, giving you random potion effects, and once he's bored, he attacks you by hacking your screen, kicking you out of the game, doesn't even let you close out the game. And the worst part of all is this was actually made by Notch and is 100% real, meaning people have no clue if this version is haunted or a virus. But one thing is for sure, this version has a mind of its own. But I guess that leaves the question, would you play this version?
Rewards for doing your grocery shopping. Nielsen IQ has reopened applications in on patrolling Skelton. Interceptor Paul Dale has just spotted a youth in a black Peugeot traveling at high speed through a set of roundabouts.
Right, I need to get a new. Oh, you're joking. Thank you. When are they going to be back online? Wait. They might be, I think they're back online. Okay, good. Right, that's what I want. Not like that. Martigen 3. Repaints. This is what I need. I need repaints. I need to get to you. I think I've got Lincoln 2 already. Yeah, I need to get that as well. Can I have first free and this? Oh, yes, please. Download. Download a bunch of repacks for it. Yay. So this is Gainsbury. So play that one too. Oh, they do have a Yorkshire Terrier, though, right? Oh, no. Yorkshire. I do have, there is a lack of a West Yorkshire. Yep, I'm fine. I'm fine. Chuck that down there. Go into good old downloads. Extract files. Oh, I can just do it. I'm going to do it this way. Extract files, I'm actually going to save this as setting and see what that does. Oh, I can just do it like that. Oh, that sounds like easier. Okay. go and in. There we go. And let's go back on the. See, hopefully you like the thing where it comes up with, like, you know what, my new video thing. I liked how I did that. I thought that was pretty sleek. Not to a learner.
When my mom found out that I've been living in their basement for the last 3 weeks.
Hey Matthew, your dad and I need to have a talk with you. You have a place downtown, but you've been here for 3 weeks. What is going on?
Nothing's going on. Why do you think something's going on?
It's time to move out.
What? You moved out?
Thanks, Dad. Don't think about it as me moving out.
What?
Think about it as me moving back in.
That's even worse.
I don't get why you're angry about this.
We had all these plans. And now...
Well, I can hear them now.
Doesn't quite work that way.
Do not want to know.
So why did you move back here?
We don't want to make sure that I want to...
You ran out of money?
Yes, I might be one of them, but that's not the overarching reason.
Well, what would that be?
I missed you guys.
You want to live here again. You're paying rent. You're doing household chores.
No!
Yes!
No!
And you're getting up before noon.
See, this is why I didn't tell you. It was going so well for the last 3 weeks. Dad, it was going well for you too, right?
Well, thank you. You're asleep, but you're not going to get bothered.
Yep.
You guys are a piece of work, both of you.
You could take this home. We're giving away this entire setup, starting with this PC built into the Thermaltake Tower 900, a 4090, a 13900K, and 6 terabytes of storage. This 49-inch ultra-wide monitor, the Samsung G9 Neo, which is 4K at 240Hz. This set of SteelSeries peripherals, starting with the Apex 7 TKL, the Aerox 9 mouse for lightweight performance gaming and 180 hours of battery life, and the Arctis Nova Pro Wireless, a top-end dual Bluetooth gaming headset with hot-swappable batteries and a game deck to adjust on the fly. This set of AverMedia streaming gear, including a boom arm, a streaming mic, and the creator control panel, and lastly, their 4K webcam, which is great for streaming. The creme de la creme of gaming chairs, the Harman Miller Phantom, a chair that over 40 physicians helped design to give an optimized fit and feel while gaming, and with great lumbar and shoulder support, you won't get up from gaming. This setup truly has it all, and we want to know your favorite part of this month's giveaway. Just like, comment, and share, and to get entered, just head up here and then to here. Best of luck.
Cows have best friends and can be...
Sweetie, are you ready to go inside the mall? Yeah, Mom, I'm ready to go inside.
Oh.
Going to give you a word, and you must.
Honey, it's the anthem. I've been practicing before we go out. What's your address?
I think it's loaded up here. Come on, where's this bloody... I just... Oh, this is getting boring.
Trying acrylic powder for the first time. IDK, how to do this? Did. Is that good?
I'm not being funny, why is it all the same? Okay, you're just not gonna work then. Okay. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna download this again. Yes. Oh, they do loads. I'm gonna open it this time. Like I did last time. I'm gonna grab my OMSI2 folder. I am gonna go into OMSI2 quick and close it. Didn't even do it properly. Oh, that annoyed me. Everything I've done, right, didn't even do. Okay, anything tell? That's fine. That's probably fine. That's probably fine. They were all probably fine. Okay. I'm guessing that's fine. I'm still though. I'm still gonna quickly just do that to be on the safe side. I knew it was going to do that. That's good. But it's now moving more. Okay. It's really wet. hopefully this time it works. Oh, that's not a good sign already. It's fine, let's click a random bus. How much is your bet it's not gonna work? I'm gonna bet nothing, but I already know it's probably not gonna work because it's stupid, this, that, this, that, and it doesn't work. Designer. Oh, please one. I beg, please just work. Oh, okay, that's different. Oh. One, you're joking. How? I bet you know it's not just gonna do all fucking two door stuff. I'm gonna quickly make sure I had it the right one and I'm just not done the design completely else. I just need to make sure it's for this. Okay, yep. And then I of these in case it doesn't actually properly work. I have a thing for it. Wait, city red. What does that look like? want you over there. What are you? Quickly just shut the Omzi down. How many times I've closed Omzi and we've opened it is absolutely like stupid. In a minute, I'm just gonna go on another thing or just finish.
It's 750 ml.
Peter, I am so hungry. Are we gonna be?
Oh, look at that. Please.
So this Z690 I got used off of Amazon, so let's hope it doesn't set on fire. And for the RAM, we're going to be using 64 gigs of this King Dion RAM. I'm using 64 gigs because I plan on having a lot of tabs open, if you know what I mean. And these are also super fast, so it's great. Next up, we got 2 terabytes of this King Bank storage. Usually I would offer 10 terabytes for a PC being used for this purpose, but 2 terabytes will do for now. And for the CPU, we're going to be...
Oh, that's a luxury terrier. Okay. Okay, I'm not even going to really bother at this rate. Why? Fine, I don't care. I don't care now. It's not to work. I've given up. I've given up.
It's fine.
Okay. Use it with no livery. I've tried everything. Still doesn't work. Unless it's... How much do you want to bet it just done it as master deck and not actually... That's what I'm getting here. I'm thinking they're going to have done it as Master Deck instead of Master Nintendo 3, what it says it is. That, actually, that's, no, actually, I'm thinking it's that. What did I say? What did I say? I don't want that one. I want it at the Gemini. I don't think. No. I know this might end up looking like it a little bit, maybe. Okay, I'm gonna get off because I've had enough. So see you all later. Bye for now.
I'm on my own, broken and alone. I feel the rain crashing down. All around this empty town, I'm searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare.